Captain. Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent. Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent. Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
This alien structure appears to have collapsed to the sea floor. Detecting an alien broadcast, linguistic analysis reads, caution, hazardous materials and life forms contained within. interior walls in this section are substantially reinforced, indicating the designers were seeking either to keep something out or contain it within. Whatever their intention, it clearly failed. Integrating new PDA data.
Flotation devices failed.
We're flooding. Evacuate.
Wait. I can reconfigure the O2 system to act as a bilge pump.
It's working.
Okay, good news. We're alive and we've stopped sinking.
Bad?
The oxygen's going to run out in 30 minutes and we're 500 meters down.
What do we do?
We'll have to use the remaining juice to send a distress call and build whatever gear we can. Then we find a way to the surface.
Come aboard, Captain.
Integrating new PDA data. New creature discovered. Residual biological evidence suggests indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive study. Thank you. data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A self-scan is strongly advised.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A self-scan is strongly advised. Residual biological evidence suggests indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive study. Interior walls in this section are substantially reinforced, indicating the designers were seeking either to keep something out or contain it within. Whatever their intention, it clearly failed. Residual biological evidence suggests indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive study.
aboard, Captain.